Hey guys, this is Frozen Things Studios here, and welcome back to another cheer reaction. And today, I'm going to be doing a cheer reaction to GTA 6. Now, personally, I don't do video game cheer reactions. No, I don't even watch a lot of video game cheers here. The only video game cheers I watched were like the Spider-Man Miles Morales and Spider-Man 2 PS5. That's the only trailers I remember watching, but I don't usually watch these kinds of trailers. But the reason why I decided to watch the GTA 6 trailer is because of all the amount of the fact that this trailer broke the internet. And I'm a huge fan of GTA 5, but it's been like 2013, and we've all been waiting for this. Yeah, let's hope for the best, and yeah, let's check this trailer out in 3, 2, 1, play. Okay, the rating.
Lucia, do you know why you're here?
Bad luck, I guess.
Lucia. Looks sexy, not gonna lie. Miami. By the way, I was supposed to go to Miami, but it's a long story. I was supposed to go there, but I'm no longer going to Miami due to personal reasons. The graphics look way better, more realistic than GTA 5. Could this be the best GTA game? Ooh, this is sexy, man. Ooh.
Sticking together,
being
a team.
Not gonna lie, we need a GTA movie. Like this looks like a movie. Okay, there's the logo. Grand Theft Auto. 2025? Damn. I mean, I get why they released the trailer now instead of like 2024. Apparently it's to celebrate. Sorry about that. Apparently it's to celebrate GTA 5's 10th anniversary. But obviously, I think they're probably not done with the game yet. You have to wait a full year for this game. Damn, like, I'm sure it'll be worth it. Okay, by the way, I just want to point this out. There are people in the internet who literally who are already hating on this movie because the movie has a female lead. Are you serious right now? People, enough is enough with the woman backlash. Please just stop with the... Stop hating women, just please. Like, yeah, sure, call them woke and Mary Sue's all you want, but how do you know Lucia is going to be a Mary Sue? How do you know the movie's going to be... No. How do you know the game is going to be woke? Oh, because it's a female lead? Oh, because she's a female? Are you just gonna say every female is a woke Mary Sue now? Like, are you just gonna say that on purpose? I'm sorry, but this is gonna stop. Yeah, but as for the game itself, this looks amazing. I think this could be my favorite GTA game. The graphics look amazing, and considering that we won't get this until 2025, it already looks as impressive as ever. It looks like an actual movie. The town of Miami, yeah, which I wish I went to Miami, but to see my aunt, but I always want to explore Miami, but we just changed plans. I'll talk more about my vacation, soon, but yeah. Yeah, but anyways, I don't know what, I don't much else to say. This is actually why I don't watch. Yeah, I don't have much to say. I'm not really a video game trailer person. I do like video games though, but when it comes to trailers, nah, not really that type. But yeah, I did. This is a great trailer, and also Lucia is gonna be the best GTA character ever. I can tell. She looks really damn sexy, and yeah. And yeah, I do know that this is in the PS5. It sucks that I'm gonna get a PS5, but thankfully I am getting a new PS5, especially the Spider-Man 2 game this month for Christmas. Finally. So anyways, yeah, that's all for my trailer reaction for GTA 6. What are your thoughts on this trailer? Do you think this could be your favorite GTA game? Or at least second favorite, because you know, I don't think this will get as much love as GTA 5. But do you think this will at least be better than the first four GTA games? Are you hyped for this film? I'm sure for this game. Sorry about that. I'm sure everyone else is. So yeah, comment down below, like, subscribe, hit the notification bell, and stay tuned for my rant on the Percy Jackson movies leading up to Percy Jackson and the Olympians. And stay tuned for a certain reaction video you don't want to miss. Bye, guys.